Hello. Today we're going to look at using a tablet as a document camera so that we can draw pictures to explain concepts or just show objects or artifacts. So let's get started. So we've got a standard tripod set up with the legs as short as possible sitting on the table. The closest feet are about 40 centimeters away from the edge of the table, and the furthest leg is facing directly away from me. What I'm going to do is just unlock the tilt lock and then have the tablet facing down towards the paper. It's not going to be completely flat, but it's pretty close. So we'll use the button in the top right hand corner to switch to the front facing camera. Looking up, we can see what the camera sees, so we can adjust the paper to the right spot, switch to video mode, press record, and then we'll do our amazing video of me writing using a tablet as a document camera. I know, it blows your mind, doesn't it? Our tablet is so flat that sometimes you'll find it records upside down. To fix that, once you've dropped it into iMovie, use two fingers to spin it around once and then spin it around again. Now, I usually find it's best to record the audio afterwards in iMovie. So I plug in the microphone, move to the place I want to record, tap the microphone icon, record, I get a countdown, and then I say whatever it is I want to say, and then you press stop.